Very deliberate, handed back over to Semin, and this shot had to be turned aside by Lundqvist. A strong shot by him, and a lead pass ahead. A grab by Kreider. Goal!
We're seeing a star be born in front of our eyes. This kid's 6'4", 225 pounds, and right now he's a fastest player in the league. A lot of things to take a look at. Watch Mike Green, and then you talk about the acceleration of Chris Kreider. The Capitals go for a change. That allows Chris Kreider to break away, and all of a sudden Green says, you know what, I got to get back. What a shot by Kreider. This kid's all world, and again, it's a size package. Watch a two-step acceleration. Roman Hamrlik has no chance. They were even. He creates about a five-foot spread, and he hammers it by Holtby.
Beautiful pass there from Derek Stepan, excuse me. It was not Ryan Callahan. It was Derek Stepan, perfectly placed.
Back ahead come the Caps. Brower tries to get in. Offside is called.
His second from Stepan at 7 minutes.
Quick little play along the boards. Derek Stepan. And look how far out Braden Holtby is. I mean, he is well on top of that crease. And this is just perfectly placed. But Pierre talked about the breakaway speed. He was at the end of the long shift. Skate left, shoot right. Right over the pad of Braden Holtby.
He and Derek Stepan were line mates in the 2010 World Junior for Team USA, only the second American team to ever win a gold medal. John Carlson actually scored the gold medal winning goal for the Americans. And those two guys both said Carlson should have passed us the puck. Well, now, guess what? Stepan makes the pass and a finish by Kreider, and everybody's happy in New York.
There's that union speak again, back forwards and defensemen.
Representing the AFL, it is Hagelin coming ahead.